Hello, hello,
Hi.
hello, students. Good afternoon. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
I'm
Good
fine.
teacher.
Hello, hello, hello. How are you? I'm angry. I'm angry. I'm angry. Hello, hello, hello. How are you? I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm happy. Thank you. Hello. 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 How are
Hello, how are
you?
you?
Sad. I'm sad. I'm sad. Thank you. Shake your hands. Shake your hands. Shake your hands. Shake your head. Shake your head. Shake your head. Stretch your arms. Stretch your arms. Good. Shake your hands. Shake your hands. Shake your hands. Shake your head. Shake your head. Shake your head. Stretch your arms. Stretch your arms. Good. Excellent. Yes. Come on. So let's continue, please. Let's continue, please. Come on. Go, go, go. Go ahead. Come on. Go, go. Excellent. Very good. Yes. So now, students, we are going to continue with this one. Hi. Come on, everybody. Everybody say no. Good. Everybody say no. Good. Excellent. And shake. Come on. Oh, my gosh. Come on, please. Oh, my gosh. I think there is a problem with my internet again. Hello. Come on. Hi. Hi. Oh, my gosh. Hello, can you listen to me?
Problema. Easy.
Yes. Oh my gosh, good. I think I have problem with my internet. Oh my gosh, this. Okay, yes.
Buguea.
Sí, se mucho está cambiando. Se está colocando lag. Se está haciendo lag mi internet. Está muy lag. Good. All right, continue. Let's continue. Come on, go go. Vamos a learn, for example, the months of the year. Los meses del año, right? Los meses del año. Good. Okay, good. Excellent. Let me check. Come on. Here we are. For example, we have January, February, March, April. Tell me, dime.
Profe, es que mi internet no está un poco. Está todo lagueado.
Oh my God, está muy lag.
No tengo tanto internet.
Teacher, solo meses. Solo meses.
Yeah, está muy lag, está muy lag.
Nosotros estamos en April.
Profe, tú una vez has hecho como una rajada.
Ah, un corte, ya. Yeah.
Oh, yes. 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 Me he hecho.
Yeah, it has an accident. Tiene mucho accident, good. Yeah, okay, good.
Tengo,
no, yes.
Tengo muchas heriditas.
Oh my God, sometimes we have an accident. Yes, algunas veces también tenemos accidentes, ¿sí? No está problema, ¿sí? Vamos a tratar en lo posible, please, de, bueno, de avoid accidents. Yeah, that's it. Very good. No tenemos que avoid accidents. No tenemos que evitar accidentes, students. Okay. Now, students, let's continue, please. Let's continue. Come on, go, go. One, two. Oh, sorry. And. Coming. Yeah, good. No, aquí tenemos los months of the year, los meses del año, students. Okay. One, two, and. Three. The first month, el primer mes. What is that, teacher? The first month is January. Come on. Those, everybody, please repeat after me. January.
January.
The first month. January. Good. No? That is the first month. El primer mes is January. Good. The second month, teacher, February. February.
February.
March.
March,
next. August.
July.
Very good.
September.
October, November, December. December.
No, really.
Good. No? So that is excellent. Come on, let me check. So we have the months of the year, los meses del año. Very good. So now, what else? Vamos a ver algunas celebrations. Some celebrations that we celebrate here in our country. Tenemos algunas celebrations. For example, students, la celebration, casi todos quieren celebrate. Is that what, teacher? What is, teacher? For example, Mother's Day. You know Mother's Day? Mother's Day. You know, student, what's the meaning of Mother's Day? Mother's Day is, for example, el día de la madre. Yes or no? Yes, no? Okay, student, come on. Who can tell me, quién me puede decir, please, for example, when do we celebrate Mother's Day? ¿Cuándo celebramos Mother's Day? In qué month? In what month? In what month do we celebrate Mother's Day? In what month? In what month
do
we celebrate Mother's Day? In May, no? In mayo, in May, that's it. We celebrate Mother's Day in May, mayo, May, good. What else? Come on, chicos, come on. What else, students? Come on, go, go. For example, this one. Saint Valentine's. Saint Valentine's Day. Yes? Saint Valentine's Day. Good. For example, when do we celebrate Saint Valentine's Day?
In February.
El 14, no? February 14, 14 de febrero. Next. Father's Day, el día del padre. When do we celebrate Father's Day? When do we celebrate? You remember?
June.
Very good. Say Jaraska. In June. Said in June we celebrate Father's Day. And when do we celebrate New Year's Eve? Nochebuena. When do
December,
we?
December.
Ya puede ser December, pero más cercano a January, ¿no? A enero del próximo año. El primero de enero, o sea, en la noche, a 12. We're celebrating New Year's Eve, ¿no? Christmas, sí, celebramos en diciembre, ¿no? Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Next. Labor Day, el día del trabajo. When do we celebrate Labor Day, día del trabajo?
July.
When?
July.
May, ¿no? May, we celebrate Labor Day también, ¿no? El mes del trabajo, celebramos también en mayo, ¿no? Sobre todo el first, ¿no? El primer día de mayo, ¿no? Good. Y ese día justo es feriado. Pero este año, lamentablemente, el feriado cae un sábado, así que no problem. My God, si hubiera caído un viernes, no hubiera clases un viernes. I'm sorry. Come on. Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas.
December.
Independence Day.
July,
good. Independence Day, July, good. July, good. Excellent. Let me check. Come on.
Good. December.
Come on, July.
December.
Come on. Go, go. Mr. Rick. Okay, when do we celebrate Mother's Day? We celebrate in May. We celebrate in May. Good. Excellent. We celebrate in May. Very good. Sorry. Come on. Let me check. When do we celebrate? ¿Cuándo celebramos San Valentín's Day? We celebrate in February.
February.
We celebrate in February. Celebramos in February. Good. Excellent. Let me check. When do we celebrate Father's Day?
June.
When do we celebrate Independence Day? Independence Day?
July.
Good, excellent. No? In July, good. Excellent, very good. Excellent. We celebrate in July. Good, excellent. Set. When do we celebrate Christmas?
December.
Excellent, good, excellent. Yes. So we celebrate in December. Good, excellent. Excellent, let me check, come on. Next. Next, let me check, come on. Monday, our days of the week, los días de semana, students, come on. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Friday.
Friday.
And Sunday. Good, excellent. Shakman.
Sunday.
Good, excellent. Let me check. Good. And Sunday, no, el domingo. Come on, again, again, please. Monday.
Monday.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Tuesday.
Wednesday.
Thursday.
Tuesday.
Friday.
Friday.
Saturday.
Friday. Sunday.
Good, excellent. Good. Saturdays and Sundays. Good. Come on, go, go. Good. Come on, continue. Yes. So we have here, incluso también lo podemos aprender cantando, ¿no? There are seven days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Good, excellent. Good, excellent, good. Let me check. Come on, go, go, go. Again, again, again. Come on. It says, there are seven days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Good, okay? A ver si ustedes me apoyan, please. Come on. One. Remember que tienen que andar acá Sunday. ¿Eh? Empezamos con Sunday. One, two, and three. There are seven days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. There are seven days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Good. There are seven days in the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Good. Okay. That's it. Very good. Excellent. There are 7 days. Very good. Okay. And check. Let's continue. Please, let's continue. Come on. Please, van a hacer el homework. ¿Cómo van a hacer el homework, please? A ver, les voy a explicar cómo hacer el homework, please. En el homework, please, me van a hacer lo siguiente. Me van a repetir 3 veces. Repeat 3 times. Okay, good. Excellent, let me check. Okay, good. Excellent, let me check. Good. So, me van a repetir, please, come on. Okay, let me check. Good. Okay, good. Repeat 3 times each month. Me van a repetir 3 veces cada mes. Yes? Oh my gosh, good.
Teacher, esa es la tarea.
Sí, esa es la homework, esa es la tarea. January, 3 veces. February, 3 veces. ¿Verdad? ¿Qué más sigue después de February? March. Después de March, ¿qué sigue? April. ¿De abril qué sigue? May. ¿De May qué sigue? June. ¿Luego qué sigue? July. ¿Luego qué sigue? August. ¿Luego qué sigue? September. October. November.
Tiene que escribir, ¿verdad, teacher?
Ahí estamos solamente los meses del año. Falta aquí los días de la semana. Ah, teacher, okay, good. January, February.
Las decisiones se tienen que escribir, ¿no?
Okay, good, ¿no? February, March, April, May, June, July. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. O sea, este último. También profesor. Lo. Dime, Isai Yaraska.
El quiz, el profesor.
Ya, yeah, no problem. Ahorita vamos a jugar quizzes, please, ¿ya? Recuerden que aquí.
Teacher, que tienes que escribir lo que repetimos, ¿verdad?
Sí, 3 veces repiten tanto los meses como los días de la semana, ¿ya? 3 veces.
Escriben en el cuaderno.
Ajá, en el notebook, sí. Esto sí lo tienen que hacer en el notebook, ya saben, ya. El de acá lo pueden imprimir 4 en 1, 2 en 1, como ustedes deseen, no problem, ¿ok? Lo pueden imprimir a blanco y negro, que sale más económico, 4 en 1, good, y ya está, ¿no? Ya lo tienen hecho, ¿ya? ¿Ok? Lo pueden imprimir 4 en 1 para que salga más económico. Next, ahora, please, dice acá, draw 5 of your favorite celebrations. Dibujar 5 de tus celebraciones favoritas, ¿verdad? Me van a dibujar aquí, please, sus celebraciones, ¿verdad? For example, mira acá. My favorite celebration is Mother's Day. Mi celebración favorita es Día de la Madre. Y hacen un dibujito. Son five, son cinco. No, no, teacher. My favorite celebration is Father's Day. El Día del Padre. Ya, colocan el Día del Padre, un dibujito. ¿Ya? No, no, teacher. My favorite celebration is Christmas. ¿Ya? Haces un dibujito, Christmas. Son cinco, remember, son five. ¿Ya? Teacher, my favorite celebration is Independence Day. Día de Independencia. Ya, y vas a niños marchando. Okay. Teacher, no, no, no. My favorite celebration is Labor Day, el Día del Trabajo. Good. Porque ese día my father descansa y está en la casa. Good. Excellent. Yeah. Good. Good. Okay. So you can do like this, students. Okay. Pueden hacerlo así. Yeah. Recuerden que son five favorite celebrations. Son cinco celebraciones favoritas. Yeah, students?
Okay.
Good. Good, students. Ahora sí. Now, everybody. Everybody.
Quizzes.
No forget, students, the homework que tienen que presentar lo máximo hasta las 8 de la noche, please, ¿ya? Así que les voy a dar tiempo ahorita, please, para que puedan descargar, ya está listo para que puedan colocar el homework, lo presenten y así ya no tengan more homework, no tengan más tareas, ¿ok? Good, students, thank you so much for your participation and don't forget to do your reading.
Profe. Yo llegué a cuarto lugar porque nadie me ha ayudado. Pues yo llegué al cuarto lugar yo solo. Yes,
very good, lo intentaste. Very good. Así se hace cada día, se sigue mejorando. Very good. Venga, students. I can say goodbye, students.
Adiós, profe.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.